Hello everyone and welcome to day 6 of your psychic powers. So we're using the Angel Therapy Oracle cards during this series and the help of heaven to tap into your powers within you and to really see what they want you to do. That rhymes, that just came through there. So thank you for being here, and if you are new to the channel, welcome, subscribe, join our family because we're here for you every day. And a big shout out to everyone who's watching. Thank you so much for your love and support and the amazing comments and feedback about this series. You know, I'm loving doing it as much as you're loving watching it, so thank you for that. So let's shuffle then. So we had a powerful week last week. We were doing the messages and Archangel Michael came through showing you that you are profoundly clairvoyant, that your third eye is opening to the truth so you can see the unseen. We're clearing ourselves, opening our hearts to the love of the situation, and so we can really channel from the heart. So this is the second week now. What do we need to know? Thank you, angels. What would you like to share with everyone today? What would you like everyone to tap into today? Here we go. Wow. Okay, we've got, wow, power animal. Power animal. Amazing. Now, we've all got animals that guide us. Just like we've got spirit around us, loved ones in spirit, angels, ascended masters, you know, anyone around us we're connecting with, we also have animal guides, animal spirit guides. And some of you will be really tapped into this energy. You know, some of you will really connect with animal totems. And the power animal gives you power. So these are animals that guide you, that, you know, surround you, that support you. And we're all born with a spirit animal. And this animal comes out as we get stronger spiritually. We start realizing, you know, we understand who we are. And, you know, my spirit animal's a cat, you know, very cat-like. And I've learned this as I've gone on. You know, I didn't realize this when I first awoke. It's something that, you know, was shown to me over time. So your power animal comes through to you when you're in your power, when you're ready, when you're awakening, when you're tapping in with who you are, because the animal within you wants to come out and explore and stand strong. So my spirit animal, being a cat, is very strong, independent and confident. So you'll know automatically what your spirit animal is by the way you feel, the way you act, the things you do. Maybe you already know what your animal is. And the angels are asking you to connect with that energy today. So ask your animal to present itself to you. You can do this as well in meditation. You can close your eyes and your animal will come towards you, will present itself in front of you and say hello. So just as you get to know the angels, you also get to know your power animal, your spirit animal. And the message says, your animal spirit guide is a guardian to you and is helping you with this situation. And this is beautiful. You can see she's on a horse there. And this is about forward motion. So the angels are saying you're ready now. You're ready to meet your spirit animal. You're ready to feel that power. And we connect with various spirit animals throughout our journey. So we may connect with a panther or, you know, a spider or you know, any kind of animal, a butterfly, you know, symbolizing transformation throughout our journey. So animals come and animals go. You know, we get these guides around us for a reason, just like you may be having a certain angel around you at one point and then another angel steps in. So angels and animals will surround you depending on how your energy is and how you feel and what you're working on and what you're doing in that moment and what the situation is. But your own personal power, guardian angel and guardian animal are always with you. You know, and I feel they're showing me here intuitively, you know, your guardian angel works with your power animal to bring in power. And if you want to know more about guardian angels, then go to Meet the Angel series and you can meet your guardian angel there. You know, my guardian angel is called Sunshine and she surrounds us all with hope every day. Sunshine and hope, my two guardian angels. And I'm not sure if there is a guardian angel card in here. We'll find out as we go. Okay, so I've had this deck for a long time, but I don't just sit there and go through the cards. So the power animal is your power animal within you, who wants to come out and show themselves to show you your power. And it doesn't matter if it's a small insect, a small animal, or something big and huge like an elephant or a lion. This animal or insect is with you, guiding you, because the angels are saying it can also be an insect, it could be a bird. Okay, whatever animal is around you, whatever creation is within you for a reason, guiding you. So you're ready to meet your animal. Your animal spirit guide is a guardian to you. So this animal spirit guide is also protecting you, watching over you, guiding you, giving you strength, giving you power, helping you to open your heart. And my twin flame, George, he's got his own channel, Blue Eyes Tarot. He actually sees people's spirit animals. It's really powerful. You know, he just sees them. Like we'd be sitting in a restaurant and he'll say, you know, what animals with the person. It's very powerful. You know, if you want to know more about that, you know, you can connect with George on his channel. But you have the power now to feel this energy. And I feel some of you watching are really interested in this. You know, you're going to be able to see other people's spirit animals, to connect with other people's spirit animals. This will be part of your purpose and who you are. And that's why this card is coming through. We've also all got with us a personal unicorn and a personal dragon. And for some people, that's a lot to take in. And it was for me. Okay, because I didn't believe in unicorns. I believed a bit in dragons, but I didn't know much about them. And I didn't really believe in unicorns, you know. I always believed in angels, but I thought that's just a bit too far out for me. But then I had an experience and I met my unicorn and I met my dragon. So you have to be open to all things. So you may be watching this right now thinking, I don't believe in dragons. I don't believe in spirit animals. I don't believe in any of this. Well, you will as time goes on, because you'll be shown the way. You know, when the student is ready, the teacher will appear. And that's what happened with me. So I had a personal experience with a unicorn at the right time. And I thought, oh, unicorns, they're going to be pink and fluffy and white and all these things. But the unicorn that came to me was very horse-like. And they showed me this in the car for a reason, you see. So you will also have a unicorn with you. And unicorns are connected with healing. They're very beautiful creatures. You know, they're a lot like dolphins. They walk in unconditional love. They're pure love, pure light, pure power. And unicorns come through as horses. You know, I had a unicorn experience where my unicorn came to me as a horse. And I thought, wow, that's a horse, but it's actually a unicorn. Because they like to be seen how they are, not how society says they are, with pink horns and all these things. They're very beautiful, the creatures, very beautiful creatures created by God to bring in healing and power. And dragons remove obstacles. They work on the 2D dimension, the 2D, and they work on the 4D to actually remove things that the angels can't get at. They blast things out of the way. They bring in healing. And you know, there is videos on the channel that you can go and connect with these energies. But you have to understand that you are supported by more than just what you feel, what you think you can see. And as your third eye opens, you'll see more and more of what's going on. So you're open more and more to what's going on. So you understand, wow, there's more than just spirited angels. There is unicorns and dragons and all these other things. So you're being protected. So this is also a sign that your unicorn may present itself to you for healing purposes. But you have a power animal within you, and you can connect with that animal right now in this moment by saying, spirit animal, thank you for being my guardian. Thank you for being with me throughout my life. Thank you for being here and showing yourself to me. Please show yourself now. Guide me. Help me. Let me know. Express yourself through me. And you'll know what your spirit animal is, because it will come forward. Just like if you ask your guardian angel to reveal their name to you, they will come forward. And you'll start to see, because you're profoundly clairvoyant. So you're opening your third eye to the truth and you're starting to see the unseen. So notice what's going on around you. You are being guarded and guided by more than you can even know. You are safe and loved. And that primal part of you is coming from an animal instinct within you that's being protected by your power animal. So tap in today. Ask your animal to reveal itself to you, to show you. You may see it on the TV, you may see it on social media, you may see it in the street, at a zoo, you know, wherever way you see this. It doesn't have to be a physical representation, which means it doesn't have to be an actual physical animal that, or a bird or an insect. You don't have to physically see it, even though you may do. It's something you also see in your mind's eye. So, you know, it can pop in your mind. When you're sleeping, you may dream about it, or you may see it physically on the telly, you know, or social media or on your phone. It's going to pop up somewhere. And don't worry about timing. Just ask your animal to reveal itself to you and then go about your day. And if it's repetitive, if you see it over and over and over again, that's how you know it's signs. You know, that's how the angels and all the spirit realms and, you know, all the dimensions speak to us, because it's repetitive guidance. If you see it one time, it's probably your ego looking for it. But if you see it over and over again and it comes to you in magical, wonderful ways, it's your guides around you. So you have a power animal within you. Who's within you today? Is the inner cat speaking to you? Ask yourself the question. I feel that's another reason why, you know, there's a huge age gap between me and my twin, because I'm the older one. It's 19 years, so you could say I'm a cougar. It's cat energy. You know, big cat energy there, but it's cat energy. You know, cats. So, you know, if you connect with a cat, you know, maybe you're talking to my cat right now. But, you know, you're going to have powerful animals within you, wherever it may be. And connect with your guides. They will guide you. Ask your guardian angel to help you to reveal this to you. You know, don't feel afraid. Archangel Michael is with you. Throughout this series, we're going to bring in some things you may not even know. You may not have even understood or known about. So all I ask is for you to be open. Be open to everything. Be open because you're safe. And the angels are watching over you. Nothing can hurt you. Nothing can harm you or do you wrong. And everything's okay by God. So don't worry, you're not doing anything wrong by connecting with your power animal or connecting with your guardian angel or using tools. You're doing everything right because you're on the right path and you are protected and loved. And this is going to help. It will help you and it will help others in whatever way that comes through. So trust in who you are, know that you are loved and safe and you are supported, and all of your guides are going to show themselves to you, and you're going to feel more love than you've ever known. You know, when you tap into this energy, you know, you tap into the unseen, you realize the truth that you are loved beyond measure, and that the love you feel is just, oh, it just takes your breath away. And I'm so excited for you to experience what I experience every day. So feel the love. You are loved and you are supported. Feel it now. Ask for help and the angels will show. They'll show you them and they'll open you up to your power animal. Your power animal wants to connect with you and wants to say hello. Have a great day. Sending you so much love, and I'll see you soon.